Welcome back to my channel, artists. Today we'll be making a pocket weaving loom. Step number one, make 8 lines at the top. You want to make your lines about 1/2 inch or 1 finger length apart. So I've got 7 on there. I'm going to add 1 more. Step number 2, cut your lines about 1/2 inch deep. If you don't cut them deep enough into that cardboard, then you can have some problems with your yarn poking out, and that is a really important thing not to happen for this loom. So make sure you're cutting them deep. Step number 3, wrap your loom. The wrapping step is a little bit complicated. You're gonna leave about 4 or 5 inches on the end, and then you're gonna go down to the bottom. You're gonna go back up into the same cut, and then you're gonna go sideways. I'm actually gonna draw out that pattern. So I'm gonna go sideways and then down, up and sideways. So I'm gonna go sideways directly next to, down, and then back up into the same mark. Then I'll go sideways across the back, exactly like I did across the front. Down, back up, sideways across the front, down and back up. You're gonna end up seeing this pattern where it has like sideways across and then a blank spot, sideways across and then a blank spot. It's gonna look the exact same on the back as it does on the front. So you're gonna continue going down and back up, sideways, down and back up until you're all the way finished with your loom. Once you have finished your loom, you'll wanna cut off another section about 4 or 5 inches long, just so that you have enough space for tying the knot at the end. If you are finished with this and following along with us in the classroom, you'll want to go ahead and actually, now that your loom is finished, put it in your bag and store it for next week for us to finish our weaving. Tune back in next week to find out how we're going to begin and finish our weaving. What will you create?